I'm Nozomin. I'm from Japan.
My name is Soyoung Jo. I'm from South Korea.
My name is Eva, and I'm from Denmark.
My name is Makai.
I'm from Shanghai, in China.
Sophia, Russia.
Shannon Hines, Georgia.
Parson, Pakistan.
Mint, I'm from Thailand.
My name is Emily. Iowa, in the United States.
Lucrezia, Italy.
My name is Nima, Australia.
Many people think Japanese people like sushi, but I don't like sushi. I love Mexican food and avocado.
People don't think I can eat, but I can.
The world thinks that Asian people are really family-centered, and it is not really true. I live by myself. I love my family.
The foreign people always think the Chinese people are very traditional, they're very quiet, but we're very outgoing sometimes.
I'm not wearing high heels all the time, but I still look good.
I think the biggest stereotype against Italians is that we're lazy and we don't really want to work, but the reality is that we don't have jobs and our economy is very weak.
I am not a farm girl. I am a career woman.
I am not ratchet. I am a strong, independent Black woman.
I am strong in Korea that changed the world.
I'm not a terrorist. I'm a Black Somali Muslim girl. I'm just a teenager. I love reading. I love doing makeup. I like animals, like cats.
I'm not a scary person. Many people think that Pakistani are scary people. We're just normal people like you guys. We're just like food and clouds. And I'm just like a normal person, just like you.
The hope for the future is that people understand that different is not necessarily bad, and that they enjoy each other's differences more.
I hope that the world would be more peaceful and that people just get to know people more instead of just like assuming. I think that's the best thing in the world.
I really wish people would start loving each other. Just love more.
My hope for the world is that politicians will be less selfish and look out for the betterment of families.
I hope that the world smile more.
Everyone to be more connected. I want to have more conversation with each other, more open to with each other.
People to get rid of stereotypes and believe in each other's.
My hope for the world is that one day we all realize we want the same thing.
I think people in the world be more friendly.
To say what I am or to say what I'm not, I feel I have to put myself in a box. I think that we are all people with so many different levels that it cannot be put in a box. I feel like when people put other people in boxes, it's like they close the box. It's like they don't think, maybe this person learned something, maybe this person developed. I feel like we keep changing and growing and become better people from all our experiences. So I think that people should maybe be open towards people changing. We are not boxes, none of us. Be open because people can change all the time.